Fog has been a bit of a downer for Ontario this holiday season, but something beautiful has emerged from it in Fort Frances. This is Rime Ice, and it provided a glowing spectacle that was a bit more worthy of the Christmas season. Rime ice forms when freezing fog in the air comes into contact with cold objects, and super-cooled water droplets attach and freeze onto the object. This results in spiky ice growing out like their own little Christmas tree branches.